What is up, y'all? This is John B here, back with another gaming video for the channel. And today we're going to go into one of my personal favorites back in the day. And that is going to be Mickey Mouse Capade for the Nintendo Entertainment System, made back in 1988. And even though this game was actually published by Capcom, it was actually developed by Hudsonsoft. So, it doesn't really feel like a Capcom game in a sense, but it's still a very enjoyable game for what it's worth. I used to rent this game a lot back when I was growing up in my local neighborhood rental store. That doesn't look good at all. There we go. That's what it's supposed to look like. That scared me for the first second. Even though it says Mickey Mouse up there, it's supposed to be Mickey Mouse Capade. But there's only 5 stages in this whole game. The funhouse being first, the ocean, the woods, the pirate ship being the shortest, and also the castle. But this whole thing's about trying to save, I say save in quotation marks, Alice in Wonderland. So we have no weapons to start with first, so we're gonna have to get our weapon from over here up to the right, or just shenanigans falling on your head. And that gives Mickey the ability to shoot stars. And we have a way to get another power up by giving Minnie a power chance to get star power, shoot at Invincible Fairy. So there are random spots to shoot at, as you saw just now when I got the fairy just now. And they can range from anything between the fairy to gems that give you some health back, also gems that kill something on the screen, as well as a pink owl that will take away Minnie from you, and then you have to go get it back in a random minigame. Annoying as hell to do that. Right there. Make us back some health. Shoot these snakes down. You want the key to get up there with the cat's garden. Run! I get kind of scared sometimes whenever I happen to show those random spots. It could be anywhere from the shutters of a window, it could be an open panel of a wall, it could be on the rung of a ladder. Shit, I'm being attacked by brooms from Fantasia. Okay, this is a chest to get the power up from, but sometimes you get that little pink crapper there. Okay, yeah, because sometimes if I'm gonna pop up there again. Okay, now let's take on the boss of the stage. I'm just gonna be down over here. Get this chair. Cool. Fairy power. And the bosses were up there. So what you want to do is you want to nip with the controls a little bit so you get Minnie up on the ladder instead of you. Because Minnie won't take any damage from any projectile. I can just get her to go up there. Get up there, Minnie, get up there. Get up there, Minnie. It takes some time getting used to, but when you finally get to work, you see how easy the fight is here. Okay, now I can't get up. Okay, there we go. That's the key to get out of the funhouse. This broom go by. Thank God the pink owl didn't get me. Shit. I'll just skin this one. Is he crapping on me or something? I don't think so. Just when I'm getting ready to get to the exit. Yeah, because the pink owl, you can't kill it, and you have to. It takes away Minnie from you. went to the ocean for the second stage. And I have to go through a mini game in order to get her back. It's so freaking annoying. Now my friend said that he had trouble with this ocean stage here. It's not too terrible, but as you can see right here, there's a lot of shit flying at you and stuff, like shrimp, flying fish, or birds, or pterodactyls, or whatever the heck those things are. And then the waves are the most annoying things of all, because those are things that emit those jellyfish at you. Get full health. And you want to be careful that you don't get many over... You want to be careful that when you jump up, you actually get Mini along with you too, because even if you make the jump and Mini doesn't, you still lose a life. Stupid waves. Here's the boss, the crocodile. Phew. With just one hit point left. Now this is probably the most confusing stage of all this game here, but I'll show you how to get through it. The best that I can, at least. So now we're... So how this game works here, the stage works, is it operates based on seasons. So this is like the spring season that we're in right now. Go away, Toad. You want to avoid that door here. Go in this room right here. Now we're in the summer. Fairy power. Going to store right here. Now we're in the autumn. These honey bears deal a lot of damage with their rocks and just themselves too. Thank God you get a gem for your efforts, so that's taking them out. Now we're in winter. Now for this one, you want to go all the way through until you get to the start sign. Are those damn things pigs? Go away. There's a start sign, and then I'll shoot this tree here. And it'll end up in this giant garden. Be careful of the gaping hole. Make the jump over here, there we go. Take out these flowers first. can't do anything about the flowers on the bottom, though. Extra life. For a game like this here, because there are no continues if you happen to lose your lives. And the boss of this stage? Some kind of snake creature. He's done. I think it's supposed to resemble the caterpillar from Alice in Wonderland. Not a pirate ship. And this is going to be probably the shortest stage in all of this game. Because we're raining outside right now. Just like that, we're already at the boss. So we want to do what we did back at the funhouse with the wish. We wanted to get Minnie up here to the ladder. Come on, Minnie, work with me. Oh, come on. Because he's not worth fighting. Peck Leg Pete. He's so freaking annoying when he throws those swords at you. Or daggers or whatever. Then on to the final boss. Final stage, the castle. Yeah, I can't afford to have any pink owls fly out and take me away from me here. So I want to get the key here first. Oh. I want to find a fairy here if I can. Come on, I want to get a fairy from there. Sometimes it will appear there. Sometimes a fairy will appear in that spot. Nothing yet. Yeah, I don't like to shoot at the first panel there because it's too much of a risk that Pink Gown could appear there. At least if it's in the third or second panel, I have a chance to get away. Why in the first panel here? And it doesn't help that these enemies respawn every freaking time. Okay. Yes! Thank you so much, fairy. Thank you so much. Thank you. I don't think these things could be killed here, unfortunately. Ugh. stupid walrus. Full health. Oh. As you can see, that's the final boss right there, Maleficent. And I don't know why it warps it back over here. You gotta do a peg like Pete all over again. Hate that cat. Go away! Whoa! I'm gonna go through all that crap again to get the fairy back if I can find her. Probably gonna be another gem. Yep. But I won't give up. I don't like the panel being so close to me because I don't have any much chance to get away. If a pink owl does appear. Because he's not fighting up, he's not worth fighting up there. I don't even know why he's back in this stage. Come on. Oh. Oh, you... Because these shits can't be killed for some reason. I don't know why it warps you back over here. Get up there, you stupid dog. But good luck, get rid of spiders down there. Yes! 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 And guys, we have finally beat Mickey Mouse Capade. And here's the ending to the game. Alice in Wonderland. For real, didn't look like she needed rescuing in the first place. Nothing short of a good ending. And that's the end, guys. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay, Mickey Mouse Capade, guys. For what it's worth, it's not really a bad game, though, but it's not really the most fun of other Capcom games made by Capcom and Disney, like DuckTales, Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, Tailspin, Darkwing Duck, which I hope to get some point to on the channel. So for what it's worth, it's an okay game. But with that being said, guys, this has been Mickey Mouse Capade for the NES. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay of it. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until next time, guys, take care, peace out, and I'll see you soon with some more fun on my channel.